This is the second video in my South Stream or series, I guess. If you haven't seen the first one, that might be on purpose, because that's basically just the tutorial showing you the introduction, how everything works, the menus and all that. I don't really plan on explaining that anymore, so if you do want to know anything about all that, please go watch that video. If you've come to this video because you watched that video and you know this is the second video, or you want to skip the tutorial and all the boring stuff, and you're ready for all the spoilers and what's going on with the story, thank you for joining me. But good job, intro theme song. You've done your part. Alright, let's go ahead and do the sound back up here. Alright, give me a headset on. Alright, so we left off on the previous video. We're still in the main town. I haven't done anything at all. Just for the sake of continuity, so I'm gonna go ahead and go back into here. The floating city of. I'm gonna say Ryan Green, it can really be either of those. Right. So, in this video, I'm gonna be going through, I'm gonna go through a chunk of this town, see all the cool stuff that's in here that I wanna see. If you weren't watching the other video, I'm probably not going to repeat this in any of my other videos, but if you did happen to skip the other video, I am the type of person that goes through and tries to talk to anyone that I can talk to, take on like pretty much every... Yeah. Okay, before this cutscene starts. I can take on pretty much every single quest, talk to everyone I can talk to, read everything that I can read about the game, kill enemies that are completely unnecessary. I will try and keep my grinding on... these videos to a minimum and do that off camera, but sometimes you do need to do a little bit of grindy stuff to get into cool areas and see how stuff works. So I'm gonna be doing a little bit of that in the first couple of videos. We're gonna talk to Asuna real quick and then get back to it. Also, audio is audio is gonna be in Japanese. I don't think there's any English audio. So if you're not a fan of listening to the Japanese voices of these characters, I'm gonna go ahead and switch them now. The people that do watch the first video, you might not enjoy this game. There is actually full English subtitles. The subtitles are not that bad. I went through the first one of this and I went through it. There's only a couple minor things that were off, so it's probably not gonna be that important. Also, I haven't watched all of everything AOL, so there might be some stuff that I don't know. Please feel free to comment and let me know that stuff. I didn't know who these people are. Xenon, Lisbeth, Asuna. I want to say that's Silica. I do remember them from, I played the first Sao game that was on that PS4 and PS Vita and PSP. But obviously they all have different avatars except Lisbeth, who doesn't know how to be anything other than a human blacksmith, apparently.
待ちきれるわけないじゃないですか。本当、あんたって欲望に忠実というか、団体行動を乱すわよね。まあ、それがあんたらしいっちゃあんたらしいけど。ここ数日キリト君ずっとそわそわしてたもんね。それだけ楽しみだったってことでしょ。
You didn't die? Wow, I haven't played the other Sao in quite some time. If I do remember correctly, of people that have played the other game, you probably don't know this, people that haven't, she was stuck in the new hollow area that appeared in the Sao in the previous game, which is the whole plot of that game. And I believe after a certain amount of time, she actually was able to teleport out of town. I do remember you had like purple hair and a great sword, and I can't remember your name. I apologize. She was like the weird Straya, that's her name. And she was one of the, she was kind of weird as a character. There were some other people from the previous game that I did like, so I hope they show up too. I didn't expect to see them in here.
Kirito! 相変わらず早いね。私たちを置いていかないでよ。
That's what happened in the previous game. I went out and I was like, I'm just gonna explore a little bit in the hollow area. And I think I power leveled all the way from level like 120 to like 148. And I came back and Straya was still like level 100. And I was like, I can't take you anywhere anymore because you'll fucking die.
すまんすまん。
おいおい、さっきから俺たちのこと忘れてないか？
クライン、エーギルも来てくれたんだな。
ネットでも話題になってた前代未聞の大型バージョンアップだぞ。
There's something else. They do this kind of weird, I'm not sure if anyone else is, but they spell Alfheim, they keep the A and the L capitalized so that like ALO makes sense. So like it's AL and then Alfheim and then online. I'm not sure why they do that considering Alfheim is just a regular word, but.
ゲーマーなら公開ちょ
しかし俺たちも水凶なもんだよな。
Yeah,
あれだけの目にあっておきながらこうしてまたこの世界に来ちまった。
そうだね。
アインクラッドで2年以上も戦い続けてきて、またみんなでこうして集まれるだなんてなんだか不思議な気分。
ああ、俺たちはあの場所でいろいろなことを経験し、
様々なことを思った。
あの時生まれた絆があるからこそまたみんな一緒にここに立っていられるんだと。
どうしたよギルト、なんだか黄昏れてるじゃねえか。
クライン、茶化すなよ。さあそろそろ行こう。もうたくさんのプレイヤーたちがこの新エリアに挑戦してるはずだ。
腕が鳴るわね。どんな新しいお宝が眠ってるのかな。楽しみだよ。さあ、新しい素材を見つけ。
俺も新商品をどんどん仕入れるぜ。
ピナ、頑張ろうね。
どうよ。俺もかっこいいとこ見せてやるぜ。
データの分析は任せてください。私も頑張っちゃうよ。
スペア、all you did was tank the whole previous game.
おお、みんな気合い入ってる。私も行こう、キリト君。
なあ、スバルト・アルブヘイム、攻略開始。 Okay. 俺の名前は霧ヶ谷和人。でも、俺にはもう一つの名前がある。本名と同じくらい。いや、今となっては価値を持つ名前。キリト。こう呼ばれることがとても自然になった。そう。2年前のあの事件から。
Okay, before we go too far, I'm gonna try and keep... I'm gonna keep another copy of this video. So I'm sure that YouTube is going to, like, destroy the shit out of it because of that theme that just played. I'm almost positive it's copyright. It's been listening to my PS4 to shut off its automatic recording feature. But hopefully, if I don't, like, put any ads or anything like that, it just still have sound through it. If not just that part, then the whole video. If I do upload it and the sound gets cut, either for the whole video or for that part, I'll upload another version just with that theme cut out and just include a link to that theme. So, if you're watching this and there's no theme and you don't know what the hell I'm talking about, I did cut it. If you're watching it and the theme was all silent-y and blank, I'm sorry, I will end up fixing it like I just said. So let's go back to the game.
2022年VRMMO と呼ばれるジャンルを確立し、ベータテストから世間の話題をさらったそれはこう呼ばれた。ソードアートオンライン。それは五感をすべてシミュレートし、脳に直接インプットするバーチャル世界。
That still sounds really freaking cool to me. I would definitely be one of the first people to play that game.
しかし、開発統括の茅場明彦は、1万人という膨大なプレイヤーをゲームからログアウトできないようにした。
I'd probably be like the 10,000 and first person that would go out and buy the game and log in even after everyone else is trapped. I'd be like, eh, they're lying. Bullshit.
ただの疑似世界の遊びではなく、ゲームオーバーイコール現実の死という絶対的なルールのもとで、プレイヤーたちのログアウトの条件はゲームをクリアすること。そして2年後、ようやくゲームはクリアされ、デスゲームは終焉を迎えた。その間、4000人が死んだ。
I don't know if they would endorse this whole idea of virtual games after this, since this was the first thing that happened.
その犠牲はあまりにも大きく、ログアウトできたプレイヤーは2年前とは比べようもないほど衰弱していた。俺たち。SAO のプレイヤーだったものは、新エリアに上陸したわけだけど、さて、これからどうしようか。
パラリシス、マッスルアトロフィー、リハブ、2 years of my life gone. So this new game.
まずは小手調べとして定番のクエストがいいんじゃないですかね。いろんなのがあるみたいですけど、何かいいクエストはありますかね。
それなら持ってこいのやつがあるわよ。うん、手軽にできそうだから初クエストにはちょうどいいんじゃないかな。
キリト、その小手調べクエストはどこに行けば受けられるんだ。
フィールドに出て天井門から北東にあるダンジョンと、もう一つあるみたいだ。
それほど強い敵もいないだろうし、様子見としては良さそう。
素材になるアイテムがあるらしいから、装備強化に使えるし、食材になる敵もいるらしいわ。
A, because there was no character creation in the beginning of this part, and I know the character creation is actually part of the online version, so I'm assuming you're going to be playing as a completely different character.
装備が鍛えられる素材、私も欲しい食材があるの。
Also means that the
actual 楽しみだな。
Features are not going to be available in the story mode, I want to say.
それじゃ決まりだな。さて、こっちのパーティーの目的地は、メンバーは俺とアスナ、リーファー、シノカ。
今回はこのメンバーでパーティーを組むんですね。パーティー編成は宿やグリーンカムビ、金管のオンドリ邸でできますよ。
Okay, so how many people can you have in a party?
ここでパーティー？
はい、編成できるのは
編成に入れたメンバー、
バトルには参加できませんが、バトルに参加するメンバーを変更したいと、今回パパが編成できるのは早速やってる。
So you're telling me that I have an option in my menu for a party and I can't change my party members in this sheet because you came up with the idea that I have to go all the way here wherever the fuck this is, talk to no one because there's no people in this building, and edit my party. That's fantastic. So there can only be three people. So I can't have all of them.
頑張るわね。任せておいて。
As far as I remember, she is. I can see that she has an item, but I can't see what those are. So obviously, Leaf has a sword. He says sword.Probably has a sword, because that's what Asuna normally has. But there's also a possibility that she has something else.
これでいいか?
バッチリです。
ああ。
Wait, so can I have other people in my party that aren't fighting? How do I know if I have that? Okay, so she's still using a sword.Alright, everybody, we're gonna be fighting bath towels, and there is nothing you can say about that. I'm not quite sure why. GGO Avatar. That's his actual. Okay, so that's what looks like in GGO. Girl. Combo. Masterpiece. That's an interesting look for you, Kirito.
また冒険で敵が強い遠距離攻撃。
Wronged island something something. I wasn't paying attention.
さて、俺たちの目的地はここから北東にあるダンジョンだな。早速マーカーを頼りに。
don't like seeing it.
Oh.
But I can fly. I'll just fly up. Okay, I think I'm probably gonna stick with it. Yes, I'm aware I'm dead. I turned into a flaming vortex of death. Can I revive? I don't want to give up. Can someone revive me? Is that a thing? Okay, probably not worth it. Okay, I feel like I really underestimated how ridiculous fighting 700 enemies at one time is. Okay, yes, I'm aware. I should try to make this exactly like Seth, in that I never ever die. Ever. Never ever. So, firstly, don't do what I'm doing right now, charging into battle without any fucking weapons out, thinking that this is going to work. They can also jump attack.
ここからが勝負だな。焦るな。落ち着け。
ケルトさん、残りの体力に注意して。頑張って。
Thank you. think so. Yeah.
この扉は？
魔法で封印されてるみたいだね。
ということは物理攻撃じゃ破壊できないの？
そうみたいね。これじゃ先に進めないわ。
となるとおそらくこの扉の封印を解除する仕掛けがあると。ここに不自然に穴が開いてるぞ。
石板か何かを収めるのかしら。
他にも何かあるかもしれないな。
分かった。
みんな、
何か通るのこっち？あ、さっき移動してる時にきっとその農場の
扉を開ける日。
ああ
、オッケー。
Okay. Alright, I think we cut this video off right here. Just because I went overboard with all the grindy final nonsense. And because I don't want to get, I don't want too much to end up getting cut off if the video does happen to get marked. Just the theme I played earlier. So I'm going to stop this part of the video right here. Please feel free to watch the next part, or even need to skip this part entirely since there's not any plot related stuff going on. I'll make sure to add that in the description. Anything that will be helpful. Don't watch this if you need to. Thank you guys for watching once again. Please subscribe if you like watching more stuff. You can go on my Twitch. I do live stream some of these videos sometimes. And definitely follow me up there or subscribe if you like to see some more. Thank you guys for watching the video, and I'll be back. I guess I'll be the next part of this video in the next couple minutes.